And everybody is set for this matchup between the New England Patriots and the Chicago Bears here at Soldier Field. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
So the offense off the touchback will begin at the 20.
Receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
20! Sugar!
Stay in the middle and make it happen. That time, he takes on the block, gets off of it, makes the hit for no gain.
Go Bandit!
After being stuck at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10.
Wait, 20!
He's in the shotgun. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. He does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
Still face 36 even after that last successful pass play. Snap back to Brady. Under pressure to take the pass.
His defense in a tough position. Not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Three. Get ready.
It's second down.
Talk about a blitz. It's all about time. These guys at the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time.
Get ready.
Near
midfield, fourth down. What do you do?
Fourth down.
I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Bush, get ready. Blue 95. Blue 95.
They finished the drive, and now a change of possession.
Fourth and long, you got so little chance of having success in a situation like this. I only have one question. Why did you go for it?
First down.
On the football, that time the quarterback just throws it too far in front.
Wait, 20
again! Brady is in the shotgun,
and he was wide open.
And he's brought to the 37.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts. You just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first to go and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we gonna do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run, nice touchdown.
Steven Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff.
The QB had no chance, Tim, that time. No chance. The offensive line just has to keep the defenders off the quarterback a little longer.
Three! Get ready!
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And they well, they go for the bomb, but the defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over at that time, and they just, that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right there for a great job.
Fire it out to the left. The pass is off the mark, and that's a three and out.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Get ready.
Lined up in the backfield. The defender strikes out, makes the grab, and he's moving down the field. That's a
first down.
Here's the cover four defense. Four defensive backs stopping the deep passes down the field, but nobody is there to stop the crossing route.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Not a very good throw by the quarterback. The safety gets in good position and knocks it down.
Let's go.
The Patriots play out in the dime. Hester is going to take the handoff now.
Nothing like seeing a complete offense. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they can
play.
But what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first downs running the football.
And they advance on the other side of the field.
That's just a little physical run by the offense there. And it's good for a few yards. It gets you another first down.
Well, let's go. Root and grind.
For the seventh play of the drive.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense. It is how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job.
Watch the blitz.
By the offense.
Let's go.
Running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chain.
Trying to work that left side. The Bears.
Stand in.
The chance.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality wide receiver. He's fast. He's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
Let's go.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
A receiver in the slot. And he hauls it in.
You're running fast. You have to catch the football right in stride, and you cannot see what's in front of you.
So they complete that one, yet it's still.
Wait, 20! We got
down at the 28-yard line.
That's a good job by the defense. Just playing the situation. Second and short. They know they have a conservative coach on the other side. They played for the run, and they stopped it short of the first down.
The Patriots on offense here to start the second quarter.
Up.
That
was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Wait, 20! Run!
There we go! Nice play, 20!
No gain on the play.
Watch this. Man!
The five. In the slot.
Wait, 20!
As much as these guys practice during the offseason, training camp, during the week, you think receivers and quarterbacks would always be on the same page. That time they were not, and it's another incomplete pass.
With this play, there's two tight ends. Close to the right. Brady connects with Gronkowski. Fumble. The offense was able to recover the ball.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Pulls the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Before we go any further, they're going to take another look at the last play.
Well, when we look at this, let's look when the knee hits the ground. And as we look at it, when the knee hits the ground, does he still have total control of the football? If you deem him to have total control, then it's not a fumble.
Patriots now getting ready to kick it away.
He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Let's go!
Another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense.
Watch the blitz!
Just fall short.
SOS!
Pull us, go!
Defensive players, when you're covering the receiver down here on first and goal, you don't have to cover that much area. That's a terrible job on the defense giving up that touchdown pass.
That's it.
Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update. Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I just spoke with a Bears official. Matt Forte's injury doesn't appear to be anything too serious. Yes, he'll be sore tomorrow, guys, but that's not going to stop him from returning today.
Line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
The Patriots with an extra point try on the way. Flag is down. He made it.
Offside defense.
He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. The Bears are ready to return the kick. Blindly spins away from the hit.
Kickoff return, 20 yards.
Because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense.
Alert! Too tight! Four down, four down!
22! Wait, 20!
Right here on this throw. He'll be taken down to 3 yards short of the first.
52!
Doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, he got thrown down.
Hey, looks like me! Looks like me! Hey, Alabama,
defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback.
Alert.
When you see the defense in a situation like that, don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards. Wide receiver plants his outside foot at 5 to 6 yards and catches the football 8 yards down the field as he's going across the middle.
Watch the blitz! Watch the
53.
Blitz!
20.
First down! Wait, 20.
The long play.
Three down! Shadow!
Watch the blitz!
Brady still got the football after the play fake.
It's always good when the quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback.
Nice
defense. Reacts to the run. And now you throw it over the top with an easy completion.
The Patriots decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one. Patriots now, they'll try the field goal.
Field goal with this guy is good. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick the field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense, good job by the kicker.
Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. Here's the quick toss, and he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. So that's going to do it for the first half. Patriots are up here in this one. We'll be back with our halftime report after the break. We're back here now in this one, where the Patriots are leading by 9. Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch.
And he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Down.
That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and
Go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be. Footballs, usually it's because you can see their head move the other way before the football gets there. That's what happened this time, and it's a drop pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. First down coming up.
For an open receiver on the right. The Patriots get a
drop. Obviously, a good play call this time. They go for it on fourth and short, and they call the right play, and they pick up the first down.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
First down.
20.
Watch the blitz.
Run, 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 run.
Running to the left. And that's a gain of 22.
The defense got to be a little aggressive. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Hey, he's in. I got him all day, all day. They're coming.
That leads us.
Wait, 20.
Get him. Run.
First down by the offense. Inside the end zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
Play number six coming up on the
second.
First and goal. They hand it off to him again.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Go.
Aggressive crowd, the line of scrimmage, and you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss.
Watch the blitz. Hey, man.
Wide receivers.
Let's go.
Left up. Challenging. Inside the pass, balls incomplete, and they fail to pick up a first down on this series.
Number 12 can't complete the pass.
Let's go.
20!
Touchdown all the way. Ridley takes the move, takes it around the corner. Ridley, believe it or not, is unstoppable.
They had a long run that time, and there's a lot of reasons why they got that long run. But the biggest one, the good blocking up front.
Wait, 20!
Patience for the running back. Not panic, because it took a long
time to get the ball.
Watch the blitz.
Ridley lined up in the backfield.
220. 53%.
Second and nine. Brady sells the play fake and looks downfield.
Touchdown. Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Patriots for the extra point. Inside of the uprights. Steven Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff. Signals right away. Fair catch. To unfold. Would have been intercepted.
Well, somebody has quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Three. Let's go.
Motion.
Watch the blitz. Hey, he's man. I got him all day.
Motion.
Down and 10 to Marshall. But they can't connect. Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive. He can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back there and knock down those defenses too.
They're coming.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. In action. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Get ready for a third time. Working that left side. So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown. Red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Hey.
Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
To go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. We're back here in this lopsided game.
That's a touchback.
The kickoff is down for a touchback.
Wide receivers are busted.
Down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it.
Motion.
Get ready.
Lined up as the single back. Wide open.
Let's go. Watch the blitz.
Bad defense. They can't get the quarterback.
Here we go.
Let's go.
This play set up by the long gainer. Throws to the right. They get one back.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback. Taney. And what do you think? He sets down pass.
Get ready.
Throwing now to his left. Touchdown. Got a two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
The offense is turned away, and the receiving team has it.
Served a purpose.
Wait, Tyler Brady under center.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Play 20.
Tight. Alabama.
380.
Snap back to the quarterback. The reception.
Again, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Here's the first down to the big play.
Touchdown.
Touchdown.
Offense about 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
The Patriots lined up now for the point after. Driving extra point is good. Steven Gostkowski is readying his team for the kickoff. Catch signal made. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20.
Another play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Brady is in the shotgun. Shane Vereen.
Wait, 20
in the backfield.
Wait, 20
down.
Third and 11. Moving to the right side in front. That catch, good for a first down. This offense.
When you have a quarterback that can throw the football like this guy, even though it's third and 10 plus yards, he makes a nice throw for the first down.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Tight.
Four down.
looking to throw. And the quarterback is taken down.
This defense is awesome. That time they blitz, they get the sack on the quarterback. They time the snap count perfectly and catch the offense by surprise.
Second down.
Wait 20! Wait 20!
Double tight! Four down, four down!
And 50 yards to Mike! Go 50 yards to Mike!
Easy! Hey, Alabama, Alabama!
Hey, two times, two times!
To Brady, from the gun. Ball is caught. And they tap one down. 37-yard completion.
It's just a good example of how the NFL has changed. If you want a big play, you don't always have to throw it down the field and design something special. The throw
comes back.
We can see they're able to take short passes, great tackles, and with their talent, they get long.
20, 53,
taking it right up the middle. Ridley rips off a long one.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Long game
time.
Sets them up here on
watch
this
the
play.
Flip.
Looking down the field. Makes the
touchdown.
And
the
score again here.
Touchdown just put the icing on the cake, Jim, whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big, not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
The Patriots lined up now for the point after. Point is good. Patriots now getting ready to kick it away.
Receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and
knocks the football out to the ground.
He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Personal foul, roughing the passer, defense.
The penalty is declined.
The penalty is declined.
That last play will hold up.
Terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, and what a shot. It's incomplete.
What's the man? See the man?
Three.
Matt Cortez lined up in the back.
defense ends up incomplete because of the kicker. He just darts the football loose with that hit. Nice job. Get that shoulder into the receiver, knock that football out, and get it to the ground.
Decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside. He did not take advantage of that coverage that time.
The offense.
Get ready.
And he got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
The receiving team with the recovery. Formation.
Look at the defense.
52.
Coming tight. Three down.
Wait 20.
Percent.
Brady's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. To get rid of it. That pass play picks up the first down.
Anytime you give a quarterback that kind of time, he's gonna get comfortable, get his feet under him, be relaxed, and he is gonna make the perfect throw down the field. Easy completion that time for the quarterback.
Bill, before we go, how about a little chat about how much this win means?
Well, you know, Jim, let's look at it this way. It was just a nice win. It keeps your confidence up, and it just gives you a little energy to go out next week.